1 million jailed by corporate America, land of the free. A black man in the White House. Over 2 million labeled felon, incarcerated by the crippling shackles of the new slavery, the new Jim Crow. But tell me it's not happening. Tell me it's not so. Tell me it's not happening. Oh, Jesus, no. A people chained, their dignity maimed by the collateral consequence of white indifference.
But what matters collateral when collateral sells score? Collateral's the very essence of our war. A war on drugs. A war on terror. For or against all.
White.